the biggest amount of work for this painting was deciding who made the cut. Who were the four baseball players whose hair really summed up the 70s? Now, the thing with baseball is it's a really conservative sport. The 60s came to baseball in the 70s. There was a lot of political unrest. There was a lot of style. There was a lot of pop culture. Mark Friedrich, the Bird, with his curly, flowing, long blonde hair, was an obvious choice. Dick Allen, or Richie Allen, I've always loved, and he had the real facial hair, and the shiny batter's helmet solidified his place on the list. Al Herbosky, besides being an Atlanta Brave, just had the wild hair. He brought it all together. There was the hair, and there was the facial hair. Oscar Gamble was my first choice. Oscar Gamble's renowned for the most hair that anyone's ever had. I wanted to use 70s colors, brighter colors than exist in real life, because that's what I do. It helps reflect my feeling about these people, about this time period. This painting spent a lot of time in Indiana. The Carnegie Museum, right outside of Louisville, featured it in a show about hair. And when the pandemic hit, there were restrictions. No one could go in the museum, and the painting was trapped there.